In this problem, scholars, Terence is fixing his bike, and we have the start time, but we want to find the end time if we know that it took him 55 minutes to fix his bike. And we want to put this in 24-hour time, so we need to pay attention to see if it's in the morning or it's at night. And since we know it's in the morning, we don't need to worry about adding 12 unless we get to a point where this is after 1 p.m. So let's solve this. 55 minutes later from 9:35 means we have to add 55 minutes. So let's add 55 minutes to 35, and we get 90. Ooh, 90. That means we need to take 60 of those minutes and add it into an hour. So now we get 10 and 30. So Terrence finished at 10:30 a.m. In 24-hour time, you don't need to put a.m., so it would just be 10:30.